You do not have to settle for a poor gaming experience just because you are on a budget. One of the reasons why you should consider a gaming PC over a gaming laptop is that you can choose your hardware and pre-build it at your price rate. You do need top-of-the-line components like AMD Radeon RX 5700, Ryzen 3rd generation CPUs, graphics cards and processors. Each of them plays an important role to improve the gaming arena. Even if you cannot afford the best gaming PC, choose something that can at least get you through 1080p and 1440p gaming. Apart from all that, there's more to a PC gaming setup than just the system. There's a need for a display, mouse, keyboard, and headset. Stay tuned till the end to learn more. Like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Main components you need to focus on when buying a gaming PC. Number 1. Central Processing Unit, CPU, and Graphics Processing Unit, GPU. The CPU carries out and controls the computer program's instructions. It receives, directs, and processes the computer's data, also called the brain or heart of the desktop. CPUs with more cores are efficient, usually dual-core or quad-core. The GPU manages and enhances video and graphics performance. Using a graphics card with at least 4 GB of memory will work. If you are gaming at high resolution such as 4K, 8 GB or more than 8 GB is enough. Number 2. RAM. 8 GB RAM is enough to run most games, but 16 GB would be awesome too. You can upgrade it later depending upon desktop configuration. Number 3. Storage. 500 GB would be perfect, but if you have too many game installation packs and additional files, you might get annoyed. Both hard disk drive HDD and solid state drive SSD will work just fine, but SSD will lessen the loading time, transfer speeds, and boost overall system performance. Budget gaming PC options. Number 1. HP Pavilion Gaming Desktop. If you are looking for a machine in which you can work and do gaming, then this is the jackpot. It has a CPU up to AMD Ryzen 7, graphics up to Nvidia GeForce RTX 3060 Super, RAM up to 16 GB, and storage up to 1 TB HDD plus 512 GB SSD. It has excellent value and is a productivity-friendly aesthetic. The powerful and crisp graphics, smooth and high-speed performance with space-saving design is what makes it ideal for gaming and working. Cost starts from 34,990 INR and higher. Number 2. Acer Predator Orion 3000. This is the most affordable option and its base configuration is very much accessible. It has Nvidia GeForce GTX 1660 CPU, 10th Gen Intel Core i5 graphics, 12 GB RAM and 512 GB SSD storage. It gives cool gamer aesthetic vibes and has a great cooling solution. Cost starts from 67,950 INR and higher. Number 3. HP Omen Gaming Desktop GT13-1094. It is one of the best budget gaming PCs and you can continue gaming at 1080p or 1440p with high frame rates. It has AMD Ryzen 7 5800X CPU, Nvidia RTX 3060 Ti GPU, 16 GB DDR4, 2x8 GB RAM and 1 TB M.2 PCIe NVMe SSD storage. With powerful components, it also gives excellent performance, runs quietly and has a striking design. Cost starts from 25,000 INR and higher. Number 4. NZXT BLD Starter Plus. This product is a part of NZXT's stylish yet affordable BLD series. It is the best option for esports and can get you through high frame rates at 1080p or 1440p. It has an Intel Core i5-9400F CPU, Nvidia GTX 1660 Super GPU, 16 GB DDR4 RAM and 512 GB M.2 PCIe NVMe SSD storage. Its 6-core design makes it ideal for gaming and streaming. Cost starts from 12,000 INR and higher. Number 5. Dell G5. It is one of the best budget gaming PCs in Dell's latest G series. It is capable of handling various powerful games without heating the machine. It has 9th gen Intel Core i3-9100, i9-9900K CPU, Nvidia GeForce GTX 1650, RTX 2070 graphics, 8 GB to 64 GB RAM and 1 TB SSD to 1 TB SSD plus 2 TB HDD storage. It is very affordable with VR-ready configurations. It has a perfectly balanced feature set, the possibility to connect to additional monitors, great battery life, and provides strong gaming performance. Cost starts from 67,590 INR and higher. Number 6. MSI Trident 3/9. It is a great performer where you can customize colors and effects with MSI Mystic Light. Though it is small in size, it has great power and provides high performance. It has a CPU up to 9th generation, Intel iCore 7, graphics up to Nvidia GeForce RTX 2060 Super, RAM up to 16GB and storage up to 1TB. With great power, it also has a groundbreaking graphics card, Silent Storm cooling, audio boost, gaming mode setting, and you can even personalize your gaming. Cost starts from 65,000 INR and higher. Overall, it depends on you. What is your budget? What type of gaming PC do you want? What components do you need? Once you get the answer to these questions, it would become easier for you to choose. We have also provided you with 6 various best-in-class budget gaming PCs to choose from. That's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.